Hello everyone, my name is Justin. I'm going to talk about my favorite story. It's Toy Story 3. The story is about the adventure of Andy's toys. One day, Andy didn't want the toys, and the toy decided to go to Sunnyside Daycare. But in the end, the toy came back to Andy's house. The toys in the story were Woody, Buzz, Rex, Jesse, and Sneaky. The adventure began when the toys knew that Andy would put them in the attic, so they wanted to get on the car that would take them to the Sunnyside Daycare. The story took place in Sunnyside Daycare. The toys knew that children treat them brutally, so they wanted to go back to Andy's house. This made me feel excited. But last door, the bell didn't want them to go back to Andy's house. When Woody and other toys go on the garbage truck and try to escape from Sunnyside Daycare, last door follow them. When last door fell getting into a garbage hole, then he dragged Woody down. This made me so nervous. Luckily, other toys pulled Lasso and Woody up. Whew. At the end of the story, Andy gave the toy to his neighbor. I love this book because some parts make me feel nervous and some parts are fun. I learned about from this story is if someone doesn't want you, don't be sad and try to let the person want you again. If you want to know more about this exciting story, check this book out. Thank you for listening.